Good morning, Mr. Master Maestro, or simply. Oh, simply David. Yes, David, why not? David Lynch. It's March 22nd, 2023, and it's Wednesday here in Naples. Middle, clear but middle, more middle sky. And I still right now 64 and 4 Fahrenheit 18 Celsius, and this means that it's that they really soft, like in this period, very spring atmosphere, very beautiful. Yes, absolutely, we can complain. Gary, the afternoon, in fact, are 13 and 30. I think that the temperature at this point is repeated just before 64 and 4 Fahrenheit 18 Celsius. But the really important thing with this atmosphere is that today I would say that we have those beautiful blue skies in Valencia, but apparently they seem those beautiful blue skies in Valencia, but there are also sun clouds. So very good for me, very good sky and sun, but not those beautiful blue skies in Valencia at all. I think later it could be more cloudy, but obviously, and as always, you aren't magicians or wizards on this point, so we will see whether, I repeat, we can complain. Absolutely, a beautiful day. Well, a little bad for me today. So, se dice, so from the mythical wind, the new grey curtain is since November 1, 2022, the sun is beautiful, painted away branches. As regards the window, it's a green roller shooter, not easy to disappear, in fact, any shot. And finally, for my mythical keyboard, my RGX 640 APG 625. Well, I'm greeted by many people for the chant, the process celebrating to everyone, also to my brother, to my sister, to my screens. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. I know it's late, but I wake up 5 minutes ago, so fortunately, I'll do it as soon. I'm really hungry, even if, as you know, perhaps as you know, a slight breakfast, only milk with slight biscuits this week. But as we always say, breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life and the world, absolutely. As you, perhaps in the today's this video, yes, for this doubt, in the case, read the description. The comments, sorry.